crotch shift here. It's freestyle season. Good position to hit it from is from the high crotch. So right when a guy hits a high crotch here, I want to meet him with my hips. I don't want to give way. Meet him with my hips. When I meet him with my hips, I'm squatting, pushing the head down, and pushing that arm across. Try and reach over, I'm going over. So I need to push that arm, get my hip to the outside. When I step, I'm going to squat, try and put my toe to his toe right there. So when I step, squat, try and get my toe as close as I can. I'm reaching, crotch lift, high up in the leg. I don't want to be down low. High up in the leg here. When I pop through, I'm going to my side, popping my hips in, and rolling them all the way through. Letting go. So one more time. He shoots, meeting with my hips here. Pushing the head down. Pushing that elbow across here. Stepping, reaching into the crotch. Loading up my hips here. Pop my hips through.